Hey, everybody, welcome to this episode of the Disc Golf Answer Man. This is from Joey's wife.
What's up, Joey's wife?
Hi, guys. I actually have a question for you from a wife of a disc golfer. My husband got into disc golf about 7 years ago, and we do love it. Like, I love to go out with him when I can, when the kids are taken care of. But the challenge that we have is that discs have slowly overtaken our home. In fact, right now, his disc golf bag, his Dynamic Discs disc golf bag, is sitting prominently in my living room like some sort of shrine. My question is what is good storage for disc golf discs? Do we need to find space in a closet? We live in Northwest Ohio, so temperatures get extreme, like extreme heat to extreme cold. So is it safe to store them in the garage, or do we need to keep them in the home? Any advice would be greatly appreciated, because I know he's not going to stop coming home with discs. He's just going to continue to add to it. Thanks so much.
So a shameless plug, which Robert pulled up on his computer, is that we do have disc golf bins that are really good. In fact, I purchased two of them and I put them in my closet, and they hold a lot of disc.
They do.
Does it say how many discs it holds?
About 5 million.
About 350.
Yeah, somewhere in there.
About 350.
If I had to
set you up, man, he didn't even say it.
No, I was going to let you say it.
Oh, okay. Appreciate it.
Sometimes you get to be the punchline.
Oh, I got you.
Sometimes or you get to deliver the punchline.
So anyway, these bins are really nice. They're stackable. But I know a lot of people I've seen on Facebook, a lot of people like do-it-yourself people love to create these shelving systems that they put their discs on. So you can get creative that way. But I think, what are your thoughts, though, as far as, because I know like Eric McCabe, and I'm sure a lot of these touring disc golfers or people that have been playing for a while, they have so many that, you know, may not fit into a room and they think, can I put them in a garage? So is that safe to have them going for, especially if she lives into extreme where it's like, even in Kansas, it can get really hot.
Sure.
And it gets really cold. Is that bad on the discs?
Okay. So if left out there for years, maybe, but The key to discs being all right when you put them out there, like in the garage or in heat or something like that, is that they need to be in a bin of some type or standing up next to one another. You don't want them just kind of laying sideways on one another or just kind of thrown out there, because heat will cause those then to lose a bit of their dome and kind of like warp onto one another and things like that. And so if you are going to store them somewhere very hot like that, you do definitely want to get these bins or racks or something like that that can help them stay upright. My wife and I have dealt with the same issue. So I've been collecting these boxes and bins and things like that for a little while. A lot of mine just end up in my trunk. I have one of these plastic bins that Bobby
in your trunk.
Yep, I've got that in the trunk. I've got my bag in the I've got my cart and my bag in the trunk, and then a few loose discs just here and there.
How many awards would you say you have? I think we've talked about this.
Counted the other day, it's over 60 now.
Over 60?
60.
Oh, I figured there'd be more than that.
Yeah, but of just the one disc though.
I don't know. Do you have any collectors? Or they're all
collector wardens? I have one collector warden, and it's just a prototype lucid warden.
Oh, okay.
Every other warden I would throw, for sure.
Oh, okay.